Well, Edgewood police have arrested a man accused of shooting someone outside a Walmart while attempting to steal his car. Police say the victim was walking out of the store last Wednesday when he saw 18-year-old John Fulford trying to steal his car. The suspect then shot the man in the arm before fleeing. The victim was transported to the hospital and is expected to survive. Now, Fulford is facing a charge of aggravated battery and burglary.